It feels pretty cool. It feels good to be back with all my friends who graduated before me, graduated with me, and are still here.
It feels great.
Like you haven't skipped a beat.
It feels really great. It's great to see how much the school's changed and seeing everyone.
It's really fun seeing everybody and seeing how everything changed even in the past couple years since I was here.
I honestly miss like having my family here the most. I made an RMU family, and while I'm still in Pittsburgh, it feels good to be back on this beautiful campus.
Fondest memory is probably senior day, just being with our class and graduating and getting done school.
It's gotten, business program has gotten a lot bigger, got a new building. They have locker rooms now. It's really grown a lot.
My fondest RMU memory, I mean, all of college was pretty great. This was pretty fun.
Being an athlete has changed my life. I found some of my best friends, and it made college such a great opportunity and such a great experience.
I think it prepares you for the future and working with teams and you know, being able to adapt to the environment around you.
I mean, I think it kind of put us with some interesting opportunities later on, definitely how to deal with diverse situations, at least that's what I think.
It's made me really disciplined, it's made me a hard worker, and I've learned how to work as a team and be a leader in all the different situations life puts you in.
Right now I'm a kindergarten teacher in South Jersey.
I'm an EMT in Maryland.
I'm sales, where I coach too. Yeah, the Swickley Academy.
Currently I'm not coaching or anything, but we're starting up a program in South Jersey.
I work for a global artificial intelligence and Internet of Things company.